I ran into a friend from high school, and we stopped and talked a while. A successful man who'd found his place in life. He asked me where I lived. I said Cherry Bottom, Caryville, towards Shady Cove, about 3 miles on the ride. He laughed and he said, damn son, you gotta drive to get out there. In God's country where the air and water's clear. I said, hold on just a minute and listen to the truth. I don't think God's been round this place in years. God don't live in Cherry Bottom or in Caryville. There's pills and meth and violence all around. And if he does, and I'm convinced he's sleeping at the wheel. I don't think God lives in Caryville. Caryville. No, I don't think God lives here.